The question says find x and y intercepts. We have gx is equal to 2x plus 4. We will name it as equation 1. For x intercepts, put gx is equal to 0 in equation 1. So we will have 0 is equal to 2x plus 4. And then we have 2x is equal to minus 4. X is equal to minus 2. So we can write that x intercepts are minus 2 and 0. For y intercept, put x is equal to 0 in equation 1, right? So it will give us g into 0 equals to 2 into 0 plus 4. That turns out to be 4. So our y intercepts are 0 and 4.